popular local women and children's clothing line opens a new store in a major mall. We welcome Carrie Inouye of Fighting Eel to tell us about it. Welcome.
Thank you so much. We're so happy to be here.
We're happy to have you here. Actually, we're happy to have Beverly and Mehana here. That's a special thank you from Ron and Taizo to the models. And we'll show them to you in just a little bit. First, though, why don't you tell us about the brand's expansion into Kahala Mall?
Well, we're so excited to be a part of Kahala Mall. We're located right in Center Court between Up and Riding and TNC. Mm-hmm. And it's just a great location. We're part of a bunch of really wonderful vendors. So we're excited for our grand celebration opening.
I know,
this
good
Saturday.
Foot traffic, good exposure.
Great foot traffic, great clientele, great community.
And we have some shots on the screen. Is this the new store?
Yes, this is the new store featuring some of our favorite jewelry designers and mm-hmm. sunglasses and accessories that we carry.
Yes, I've been to your store in Kailua. I like it a lot. It's just very trendy, you know, simple, sexy pieces,
it's
clean.
Every single store has its own personality and has a little something different, so it's really great to visit every store.
And speaking of which, Spring 2015 has a new line, and with it, we've got those models. So maybe you could tell us a little bit about what customers can expect as we show what the gals are wearing.
Absolutely. We have Beverly here on the left in our leopard print and our classic dress Stella. It's one of our best-selling styles. And we do have Mehana here on the right side with dress Jane in the Duke stripe. So Fighting Eel is great. The 2015 collection is rich with hues of blues and purples, as well as our classic leopard print with a little bit of a remix.
Very nice. And you have stuff for little girls, too.
We do. We have two new styles, in mini eel and the leopard print.
This doesn't seem like a mommy-daughter line. Who is the customer for Fighting Eel?
The customer for Fighting Eel is definitely mostly a woman's line. So we're definitely ages anywhere between 25 all the way up to 60.
So it could be like maybe younger women and their daughters. That's so cute.
Absolutely.
Tell me a little bit about what we can expect to see at the grand opening.
So the grand opening is going to be really fun. Shoppers are in for such a great treat. We will have giveaways from Nikki Jennifer Photography, up to $800 value in photography package. One of our favorite jewelry designers, Katrina Cordova, which the models are wearing and are adorned with, will be doing jewelry giveaways, as well as sweets and treats from Sweet Temptation Cupcakery.
All right. Well, thank you very much, Carrie.
Thank you.
Also Beverly and Mehana for giving a little bit of lift to the morning show and telling us about this interesting event. And again, that is the grand opening at Kahala Mall. Information on your screen Saturday, January 24th from 10 to 1 p.m.